My name is Zachry Tredo. The topic I decided to discuss to all of you is how to play guitar and how to learn songs on it. So how many people here have ever played a musical instrument by guitar? Alright, nice. Now for those who haven't played it, play an instrument, it's completely understandable because, well, looking from the outside, it may seem like learning an instrument can be incredibly arduous and it requires a lot of commitment and practice and it can take a while. But as it turns out, it's actually a lot easier to play than one might think. With guitar, for example, according to the singer and songwriter, it was Harlan Howard, the genre of country music, which I know I'm not really a big fan of country, but the entire genre is basically just three chords and, according to him, the truth. And as it turns out, that also applies to plenty of other songs that are out there. So learning how to play the guitar can really be a lot simpler than you might think. So starting off playing the guitar, you firstly want to know just how to like play a note, I guess. So to do that, you have to take your finger and press it down tightly against just a string and just play it like that. Depending on where you place your finger, you can play different notes depending on just like where you want to play it. And in order to do it, you have to press your finger down very tightly as do it tightly because if you don't have it like press against the back of the fretboard, then it won't really create as note won't really play out as gravely. And once you can place the single note, you can move on to things like chords. For example, like the A minor chord, or the E chord, or the C chord, or the G chord, or the D chord, or the F chord, which is pretty difficult. Playing all those chords, one of the things that is important to know is, well, first things first, you want to make sure that none of your fingers are hitting any of the other strings as you play, because that'll dampen the overall sound of it. And then moving on from there, another thing that's incredibly important to know and can be fairly difficult for a new player is just how to go from chords just in quick succession. That can be difficult. And what I recommend you do is just practice. Do it like repetitively over and over and over again. And eventually you will find yourself getting better and better at playing these chords. Now, one of the things, moving on from there. So songs are basically just a combination of chords and notes and just different like ways. So for example, one of the songs that I've been learning recently is House of the Rising Sun. And that one only has about five or so chords in it. And it's like, goes like this. I'm actually not very good, okay. Progressions. So, and then there's another style you can do, it's called fingerstyle, where it's I'm a bit better at that. It's, to just learning those sorts of songs, it's all just chords and notes and different types. And so the way that you really want to learn it is to just like look up guides online. There are plenty of just, there's like infinite amounts of like songs that you can learn and practice on there. And while at first you may not be the best at it, I know I'm certainly not, just doing it over and over again really will help it just drill it, like you just will drill it down into your mind, and you'll be able to improve at a very, like, quicker than you might think. And another way to practice quickly and learn at a faster rate is to pay attention to your environment, because according to, I believe it was David Thorpe, the environment really, the quickness in which you learn really depends on the room in which you play, like the environment. And he recommends that it's brightly lit, quiet, and at a moderate temperature, like for example. And that's really how you play guitar. It's a lot easier than like a lot of people may think, and I really hope that a lot of you may want to play now.